We begin tonight with more fallout this evening on the Sheffield Lake Police Chief who stepped down after this video you see here went viral, putting a KKK sign on an officer's jacket.
Tonight, an officer who says he was the target of the incident is speaking out and taking the issue to the courts. News 5's Nadine Abushada has the details.
Officer Keith Poole says this was not an isolated incident as he recounts multiple instances where his former boss was racially inappropriate.
In July, this video went viral of former Sheffield Lake Police Chief Anthony Campo placing a paper with the Ku Klux Klan on Officer Keith Poole's jacket. Then another where he puts on a makeshift KKK hat. At this time, the mayor told News 5 the incident was horrible, shocking, and unacceptable. The same day Campo was put on administrative leave, he resigned from the department. Now today, we hear from the officer involved.
Even when we watch it now, I am in disbelief that this happened to me.
He recollecting the incident, saying the chief called over other officers to see what he did.
My exact words were, "Are you serious?" And I just looked at him and like, what else can you say to the chief of police who done something so heinous and so awful?
Officer Keith Poole is now filing a discrimination charge with the Ohio Civil Rights Commission and a petition with the Ohio Supreme Court.
And this was not the chief's first time doing something racist and offensive to me or other employees. It was just the first time he got caught on video.
The petition asked for Campo's record of racial harassment complaints, alleging the chief repeatedly engaged in racial misconduct.
Our investigation has revealed that Chief Campo referred to Officer Poole as the N-word and said he did not want an N-word working in his department.
Officer Poole requested those documents himself, but the city did not provide Campo's misconduct record.
The city's failure to turn over the public records documenting his misconduct makes me feel like they want to protect the ex-chief Campo.
Officer Poole does still work for the department under new chief Andrew Corey, calling it a healthier environment.
Working there since the incident and the removal of Chief Campo has been more upbeat.
Now it'll be up to the high Supreme Court to decide what they'll do with the case, and the Civil Rights Commission will investigate. Nadine Abushada reporting for News 5.